Okay, next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to Google Adobe Color and I am going to click on the first result. When that opens, I'm going to click on Explore, and you can go through and you can explore different things. You can click on trends. You can do everything you want. I actually like beach vibe, so I'm just going to type in like beach vibe, like I totally like am going to. And I get beach vibe here. This one's nice. I like this one. So I'm just going to click on here. You'll notice that I have these different hex codes. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to click this first one. I'm going to click copy. Then I'm going to jump back over here and I'm going to go into Photoshop. From here, I'm going to go up to select color range. And then I'm going to take my little color thing eyedropper here. I'm going to click on it. On one piece of my pie, and I'm going to click OK. What that does is you'll notice it'll select that pie color, but it'll also select it in the legend. Then I'm going to click on that color and I'm going to just Command V and paste that hex code and click OK that I got over from my beach theme. Then I'm going to go to Edit, Fill. It's going to be foreground color, so if that isn't selected, do that and then click Okay. And basically what you're going to do is you're going to repeat that action for each one of your pieces of pies. Now, if you have more pieces of pies, like if you have more colors than on your theme here, you can easily change your color. So one of the things that you can do is you can just go into that color and then you can just like slide it over. It'll make it a little bit lighter or darker. So that way you can stay within the same color theme. So go ahead and customize your colors now.